This sculpture is called Stone Benches and was created by artist Peter Hyde. The granite piece was created using a hand-carved tool technique and was a gift of the Berman Collection. A majority of students here at Bloomsburg University do not sit on the sculpture because it is art. However, interaction is the piece's true meaning. This piece resides outside of Waller and the Andrus Library.